Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Wait, no, that's completely wrong. Let's try that again. Hey guys, Andrew Rhodes here, welcome back. Today we're checking out Planet Coaster. I fell in love with this game. Like, seriously. I bought it yesterday, and I played a lot of time with it. So, I fell in love with this game. It's amazing. How can you not love this? It's Rollercoaster Tycoon 3, but amazing. I've made one park, but we're not going to go check out my park. We're going to go check out another park. Let's go... We want a sort of built park. Ooh. Just so we can build on it, I think. What's this? That's impossible? I don't know. Let's have a look at this. There's loads of pre-built parks. It's just Rollercoaster Tycoon 3, but new and shiny. That's awesome. I like that, but I don't want to build here because you can't do enough with it, I don't think. No, can't do enough with this to justify it. Let's jump back to the main menu. We'll check another one. It's Rollercoaster 3 and new and shiny. How can you not like it? I haven't seen this one. Let's have a look at this. I fell in love with this game. What the? Okay. Is this just a ride that goes underground and that's it? Okay, let's ride it. Test. Initialize test. I want to ride this. I want to sit on it. So is it just a ride that goes into underground? That's just it. It just goes underground. I don't know what this is. This is terrifying. This is terrifying! And then you come up above and you get like a nice slow bit going around. That's cool, I like that. And you go back in. The ship park is building it. There's nothing. But it's cool. I like it. Let's go to a sandbox. Let's go escape to my menu. And we'll check out a sandbox, I think. What have we got? We got sandbox field, the great tree? No, it's a bit boring. There's Mount Rushmore, Kraken Kingdom, no. No. Let's go. No, the forest sandbox doesn't have anything, does it? Let's go to the Mount Rushmore. We'll build around Mount Rushmore. I get there eventually. Just having a stroke. Oh, I love this game. Look how cool it looks. It's just, oh. Like, you could, I'm just gonna showcase this game today, basically. I've just fallen in love with this game. Like, look at the detail of this. Just being able to have, like, a little path going up underneath that little overhang. Oh, I love it. It's just so it's so brilliant, it's just the detail and everything. Is that an inside bit? Oh, it's just a little inside shop area. Oh no, I like it too much. I've fallen in love with this game. But as a rollercoaster going round Mount Rushmore and everything, it's just... how can you not like this? It's just so cool. I love it. I love this game. It's like ridiculously early alpha. You can pay into it. It's stupid expensive. I'll admit that. But if you love Rollercoaster, if you like Rollercoaster, even if you just like Rollercoaster Tycoon 3, buy this game. Just look at it. It's just detail. I don't need to make the sounds. It makes the sounds. Let's just keep going. Let's just explore this park. That's what I want to do. I just want to explore. I don't want to build anything. I just want to explore it. Like, you got the awesome Ferris wheel, kickers. I hate these. In real life, I can't stand them rides. I always throw up on them. They make me throw up. And then we've got some spinny thing. What's it called? Oh, there's another sign. I'm just going to show you guys. Okay, so we're going to select this. You build your ticket booth, which is just ticket booths. Get a sign on it for that ride. You have to go to the signs and you can put any sign you want on it. So I could put that one on it. I'm not gonna because it's not the right one, but that's the right one for it. you have to add the signs yourself. And you could add more signs and like other things and everything. It's just, I love it. It's just so much detail. I like a little wall around that. I haven't thought of doing that. I like that. What else we got over here? Oh, I like that. But you can't edit these yet. I want to be able to edit them signs. I like using the structures though. I like that. I like the design of that actually. Really do. Well, I don't know how you'd make. Let's go. Right, I'm going to show you what I've built. I'm going to show off because it's. I'm just fanboying over this. I'm going to show off what I built. And my parks. First park, Loge. I'm fanboying over this. This is a fanboy video. If you don't like roller coasters, don't watch this video. Well, please do watch this video because I like having the views because I have a really. Because I have a massive ego. So, I'm going to give you a little tour of what I've built, and then we'll build something new, I think, in this park, because this is the park I'm working on. So I've got some posters here, just generic posters. You're coming down the main street. I need to put trees in that along here. I've got loads of lights, because the lights don't seem to put out a lot, I've found. Is he waving to me? Fuck off. Come back here. You leaving. Get back in my park. I need your money. Get back in here. Get it back. Go. You're going home. You only went on two rides. Oh no, you went on one and you looked at the coaster. Fuck off. Get out of my park. You're not worth my time. Get out. So, you got a little kiddie ride at the entrance. I want to redo this bit. I want to get rid of the rides at the entrance and have this more like a main street with buildings and stuff. You got the toilets, just some toilets near the entrance. These, you literally get that block and then you have to build around it. It's just, I love it. Then you got some hammer swings. As I said, I want to move all the rides out. Oh yeah, there's no signs for the roller coasters yet. So I just use the Planet Coaster sign. And we just put a little kiddie ride right by the entrance. It's a terrible roller coaster. Look, it's going now, I think. It just goes up there, goes down over there, and then gets slowed down. It's terrible, and I don't see why people pay for it. It's also got a huge queue. Like, look at that queue. That's like an hour's queue, probably. Just watch it go. It's quite rubbish. It barely makes it over that. That's it. It just does that. It's shit. But here's the bit which I've spent too much time building. Oh yeah, over there's more stuff. We'll go over in a minute. Here's the bit I spent too much time designing. This is what me and my dad spent doing for a couple of hours last night. Because he likes these sort of things. Because he's stupid OCD about things. We have Pirate Village. Here be pirates. So, let's get rid of that. Didn't notice that before when I was walking through. You've got some food stalls. I wish there were more smaller signs. That's what I wish. There's smaller signs, but for now that does. That'll do. You've got a little hat shop. Over here you've got more toilets. And the swinging ship is the key thing of this area. You've got some animatronic guards. Treasure. Around all the side I've got cargo and that. Just to break it up a bit. It's all surrounded by trees. Over here we've got a little band playing. Just put it in a corner and they'll play for you. I love the little tune they play. And that's enough music. Here, giant death skull, which looks better at night because it has evil red glowing eyes. And over here is a little bit of an animatronic I built. Just some people shooting at some barrels. Get out of my way. You're ruining my view, you fucking stupid inflatable fucking crown. Just a little animatronic of a little camp. People shooting and stuff, and there's some water spraying out of them. I wish developers, if you watch this, I doubt you would, but it's been out of time base. I'm guessing that'll be coming in the future because the level of detail you've got so far is amazing, but I wish that you could do that. So note for the future, just be out of time bet. So if I could have, when say them two went off, the thing went off, that'd be good. And then we got the swinging ship. There's some statues and stuff. Need some bushes. Need a bush there, actually. Let's put a bush there, because it's going to annoy me that there isn't one. Scenery. Nature. Palm shop. One. Yeah, that's better. So yeah, we've just got a swinging ship. Like, we got some cargo and that all round, just to break it, give it like the look of a port. Is what we're trying to do. And yeah, let's keep going. Let's jump back down. Just got an entertainer. I've noticed, like, if you have what generic scenery, you get generic entertainers. But if you have themed scenery, you get pirate. You get like that theme. Currently, the only theme is pirates. So I made a stupidly detailed pirate area. But you get a pirate entertainer, who's like really cool. I like that. Over here, we just got a roller coaster. It's not well built over here because I was just testing how the roller coaster building went. It's a cool little roller coaster, but I'm not happy. It's going to be deleted and rebuilt eventually. Where's? Did you just? Are you in here on your own? Apparently, he really likes something. What do you like? You're going home. You had an amazing day. Good. You're single. Okay. Let's get you a date. You. Hello. Oh, you're in a group. You're probably with that guy behind you. Oh no, he's probably with that one. Let's stay next to you. You. Where'd you go? I got you a girlfriend. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay. Rude. Just walk away from me. I'm trying to help you. But you got some little guards here. I wish you could have these just stand still rather than moving. But I like the fact they move. If you could change your animations and stuff, but let's go over to the new area I'm building. We got this ramp. Zoom up the ramp. You got a dropper sort of thing, which is massive. And it's way too tall. Like, if I zoom out, look how tall that is. It's taller than anything in the park. And I wish it could be shorter, if I'm honest. But let's get back to park goal. Got a burger. Just a random burger walking around. Hello. You're kind of terrifying, aren't you? Here you are. Over here you got one of those spinny things. They've all got the signs and everything. And over here you got a kicker, which I don't like personally. Is it open? Oh no, it's testing. We'll not open that. Yeah, let's open that up because we want to have the rides open. So let's... You're probably here because you like roller coasters. So let's build a roller coaster. What can we build? I haven't got much space over here. I might delete this and we'll rebuild this. Nah, I don't want to delete that yet. I mean, we could do it over here, I suppose. If we went a long way up around over there. But then we're taking up a lot of our space. Because the parks are big. But the roller coasters are big. That's the issue. I'd like in the future to be able to expand, just be able to get a bit in that way, a bit that way, a little bit that way, a bit, not even that much, just a little bit. But let's try and build a roller coaster. I don't know what type I want to build. Let's not build another junior one. We've got an American. Let's build a wing coaster. Okay, so we want to have them get on that side. We'll come back in that way. Let's get rid of some trees, actually. Nope. There's no multi-select yet. So I'm requesting you have your group delete tool. There's none of that yet. We're going to need this area. We'll rebuild the trees. We're environmentally friendly at this part. Oh, you can delete the ones outside your boundary. That's quite good. We're going to add a track. Then we want to have some drive trains taking us up nice and slow. And we'll go up steep. And then a bit more. Can we go that steep? Will it go that steep on... if we start a test, will it get up that high? Like, will these push it that high? That's what I need to know. The wheels aren't powerful enough to do that. Stop test. The wheels are not powerful enough to do that. So what we've got to do is use the launch motors. I don't like using them. I prefer chains. Yeah, I much prefer using chains. Just personal preference. And then we're going to have a... we'll have a snake dive over that way. Just because that looks cool. And I don't know if it'll actually work. Because I don't know if these are powerful enough to get it up a track. Is it not powerful enough? He's not powerful enough. How do you get up a thing then? Do you have to have a flat piece? Start test. See if this works. How do these work? So they obviously speed it up, but I don't know how. It doesn't work. Why don't it work? Okay, let's try something else. Let's try a different coaster, one that has a chain. Because I can't work them out. What has chains? What would have a chain? Let's have one of these. I like these. There's one of these in SeaWorld in Florida. Let's have one of these. Okay? Does that have a chain? It has a chain. Good. It's going to go quite steep out of the entrance. And we're going to go even steeper. And then we're going to go really long and bank over. And then we're going to have the same thing. Oop, we can't do that. We'll have a snake dive over there. Yeah, that works. I like that. And then we're going to straighten up. And then we'll go into an inline twist? No. That looks confusing, but I like it. But it's too big. I want to go continue going straight. We could have a loop. A loop would work. Should be on the outside of it, like lying on your back. Then we'll go straight down and bank pretty sharpish. I can't make it any longer. Have a nice low bank. We'll go up a little bit just so we don't hit the ground. So I'm thinking. And we'll bank down a bit. Straighten up a little bit. Now we're going to have to go up a little bit so you don't hit that. And then we'll come down. And then we'll kind of go out this way. We'll go round. Oh, we want to turn that way and bank. So we're turning that way. And then we'll just pop it in for an autocomplete. This section's going to have to become drivetrains, isn't it? Just to get it into the station, because I don't think it'll have enough speed. Okay, if that should work. We need to place an entrance. This end. Place the exit. And we can test this. Ride gap. Oh, we have to click test, don't we? Yeah, it's not like Roller Coaster Way. It automatically goes into testing once you finish building it. I clicked initialize test. Initialize test. Test. Oh no, it's going. Okay, let's ride this. See if it works. I'm not sure if this will get all the way around. I like the position that you end up. I think up the top here it's not going to have enough momentum. Oh no, it does, just. That works. I like that. Let's keep that ride. It's far too big, but I'm going to keep it. So let's go to here. Add queue to the entrance. We need to make it some queue. You've got to make your queue nice and winding to save space, is what I find. And to make people... If you put a shop in here, people will buy drinks. That's how you make your money. And if you sell fast track tickets, so people don't want a queue. So you sell your fast track tickets for double the price of what you get it paid to get in. And then people will pay for them. Add ticket booth. And then we want paths, that path. And we want really wide paths, actually. Then we want one width. Come on, go down. It's a little bit buggy. And just connect it on there. So that should be fine. Now if we open this up, open. We need to just edit the building. Customize. Nope. Can't do that. I can't remember how you do it. It's this, isn't it? No, it's wall extras? Yeah. Because you can just add... Oh, I can't remember how you do it. So you have to go into edit building. That's it. Yeah, and then you should build your railings around, because there's no railing that fits the half one. I want a half width one because there isn't one, and it really bugs me. And then we get another full length. Yeah, like if you look here, there's no half width one, and there's nothing that fits a half width. So if I go here, nothing. I could use these. But they don't fit. Well, I suppose if I... But you have to use... You can't... There is nothing that fits that width. And it really annoys me. Like, doesn't fit. That doesn't fit. Nothing fits. And it bugs me so much. I want a half width one that would fit there. I'm going to give it benefit out because it is an alpha. It's like really early alpha. I want a half width one, just to fit there, just to fill that gap. And on that side, because that's too big and it clips with that. Or even just make the station double wide. But we can't do that. So, yeah. Well, I will decorate on that future. But for now, that's that. And that's been Planet Coaster. I'm going to probably do some more of this in the future because it's amazing. And I will probably update you guys, probably as a second video in the future, for how park's going. And when updates come out, we'll view what's coming out. But yeah, that's been Planet Coaster. And that's the newest roller coaster for our park. Oh, I forgot we need a sign. Edit building. Sign. All signs. Planet Coaster. We want the Planet Coaster sign. This is important. It's far too big, but I haven't got anything else. Align to surface. Crank it up a little bit. Go a bit. Nope. That'll do. Just put a Planet Coaster sign there. Just to... add the detail. Forgot about that. But I think I'll do this as a second video when the updates come out, because I'm in love with this game and it's amazing. Just the detail you can get. Look at the lights. I love it. I love this game so much. I'm going to go play more Planet Coaster. So Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want to see more of this or any other games, just tell me in the comments. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. I'll see you guys next week. And yeah, have a good week. See you later.